And we're back with a look at sports. The Jags men and women's basketball teams facing off with conference rival Georgia State today. Let's head to the Mitchell Center for all the action. Panthers would go on to score 11 straight points. The Jags would make a points run of their own to stay within striking distance. It would not be enough to get the win. Panthers make some key free throws to get the victory, 65-54.